Chelsea Fernandez, ready na to get the back-to-back crown from the Miss Globe.
Bago lumipad patungo sa kanyang laban ay nag-iwan si Chelsea ng isang pag-asa para sa kanyang mga fans. Quote, "I will do my best to give you a back-to-back win." End quote. At nitong October 1 ay lumipad na si Chelsea patungong Albania upang lumaban na mapanatili sa Pilipinas ang corona, pero bago iyan ay may isang hamon siyang kailangang kaarapin, ito ang hamon sa kanila to have a higher number of followers. Ayon nga sa spokesperson ng The Miss Globe na si Miss Mies Alcantara. Quote, "If you can't get enough votes, then you are not doing your job as an ambassador." End quote. Kung inyong matatandaan, last year sa laban ni Maureen Montaigne ay nagbayanihan tayong mga Filipino to vote for her and to follow her FB and Instagram accounts, at hindi naman nasayang dahil nagwagi si Maureen as The Miss Globe 2021. Ang pagkakaroon ng maraming followers ay isang mahalagang test sa mga candidates dahil ayon pa in kay Miss Mies Alcantara, bilang mga potential winners ay isa sa magiging trabaho nila ay maging ambassador and speaker of the Miss Globe, at bilang ambassador, isa sa trabaho nila ay mapataas ang kanilang followers on social media. Failing to do this means they are not capable of the job as an ambassador, which means they're not capable of winning the crown. Sa ngayon ay nangunguna ang The Miss Globe Thailand with 41,203 people, habang si Chelsea at may 24,000 followers lamang. Gayunpaman, malakas ang tiwala, hindi lamang ng Filipino fans kay Chelsea, maging ang spokesperson ng The Miss Globe na si Mies Pilar Alcantara ay naniniwala rin na kung magiging matino ang mga Filipino pageant fans, at gagalingan ni Chelsea, she will make it up to winning the back-to-back The Miss Globe crown. At mukhang nagugustuhan siya ng organization. Anong masasabi mo dito? Please comment down below. Samantala, narito kang ilang highlights ng The Miss Globe spokesperson statements and update of some activities being held in Albania with all the candidates of The Miss Globe. Let's watch. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.
Girls, what is your winning mindset right now? And how can we parang assure that you will do your best in your international competition? Let's start with Chelsea.
Mars, my mindset right now is the winning mindset. You know, I've been telling this for how many times already that I've been representing Tacloban City for how many years already, and now that I was given a chance to wear a Philippine sash, hindi ko po sasayangin. And I would say that I am 100% ready, because actually, last month, it was a media tour for us. So we were actually busy for our different interviews and different media outlets. So we were busy with all of the interviews, and then para kaming na-stop mag-prepare. And I promised to myself that when September comes, I'm gonna give my 100% attention to prepare and to give a back-to-back win for the Philippines. Yes, and I have to admit this, back-to-back is hard, it's a difficult task. However, it is not impossible to achieve it. With all of your hard work and determination, I think you would definitely get it. So I hope that in October, I'll be crowned as Miss Globe 2022.